Norfolk Southern will be paying for people in East Palestine to relocate during the cleanup of that toxic train derailment. The EPA made the announcement today, saying the railroad company will pay for thousands of people from Ohio and Pennsylvania to live somewhere else. The company will be providing financial assistance to Pennsylvanians who live within 1 mile of the derailment site, in addition to people in Ohio. Norfolk Southern says cleanup is expected to take another 6 weeks.